Hey guys, today I will be showing you how to make a miniature, like, Manhattan or whatever city you want to make. Like a miniature size, like your Godzilla and your attacking Manhattan. So what you're going to need is stone bricks, or you could get any materials for this, but I'm going to be making Manhattan, so I'm going to need specific ones. But if you want to copy off mine, you're going to need stone bricks, oak wood planks, water bucket, and the grass already there, so we don't have to, yeah. You're going to need red wool and green wool. And let me think. Let's see. It depends on what time you are going to do. I'm just going to do it while every building is in place, even the ones that got attacked. I will still put them in, or knocked over by anything. I will still add them. You're also going to need blue wool. And let me see. Again, ignore noises in the background. I mean, I didn't say ignore noises in the background yet, but do so. Oh yeah. And I think the last thing you're gonna need is, it depends on what the scraper part of a building you're gonna make it out of. It could be either a fence, another brick fence, or iron bars. For this, I'm just gonna use some iron bars. So anyways, let's get building. So first, you're gonna want to make out like a little river here, which is of course gonna be the Hudson River. If you don't know what the Hudson River is, in 1886, I think it was, he explored this river. I think it was 1886. I'm not sure exactly. He explored this river and he found Native Americans on this island. His name is Henry Hudson, if I didn't already say that. And anyways, let's continue building. Get out the way, sheep. You're gonna need to do all of this and let's see, this. That should be good. Hold on. Just gonna need to make some holes like there. And let me get it out of view. Okay, I'll need to dig further out, like much further. And ignore noises in the background. And yeah, I'm just gonna dig a lot until I get to a good point. Just keep on digging. Let's see. Is that good? Yeah, that should be about good. Like, definite. Now this is just the island of Manhattan. I'll put in Governor Island and Ellis Island just because I can. And yeah, we're now gonna make all inward and all that. And the bridges could be made out of any material you want to use. I'm just going to do it a specific way. And now we need to go inward. And I kind of said a joke, inward. I have kind of an accent, and I said inward like the place that would be up here. It's inward, so you need to go inward. And then I said a joke, inward. So anyways, distractions kill us. Yes, that's true. Now we need to go in a lot. And also, I'm gonna make Roosevelt Island. Shout out to 4D Cityscape Puzzles. Let's see, need to go in a lot more. Just like that, and then we can start heading out more. Again, ignore noises in the background. I don't know how many times I say that in every episode. Including my old channel, yes. And just continue to dig. That's just a cow over there. Continue to dig. Yeah, I think I should just, like, fill in grass here. Because I think I went too far out. So, yeah. Just keep building, keep on putting in the dirt. And I'm gonna have to fill in dirt here because there's too much of an angle here. So if you just, it's too much of an angle there too. So there's actually a way to make circles in this game, but it's made out of squares, so it kind of technically doesn't work. So just keep on digging. Now let's see. We're gonna keep going down to make Roosevelt Island. I think we should start making it about here. Don't you think? Make it huge open area like that, and then just keep on digging. Yeah, now I should start digging over here. And remember, this is a miniature land, so it's like you could come in and crush all the buildings. But you can't actually do that unless you wanted to destroy the buildings. So that should be good enough. I think I should add more here. Let's see. Getting much closer to this point. I think these bits sticking out here look awful. Those are just for, like, trying to build ports, but they look horrible. So let's get that out of the way. And we'll start, deforming a part of the land for Liberty Island later. And the same thing for Governor Island. We'll start deforming a space over there for that island sooner but later. That makes sense. I think that's a saying. Is it sooner but later or something else? I think it is sooner but later. So we're actually doing quite good on this. Now, again, I mean, if you wanted to, you could just dig two blocks down if you don't like shallow water. Just a heads up. You're gonna dig in here because this is gonna be like all of Brooklyn and all that. Now, real quick, I'm just gonna lay down a bed because I don't like building in the dark. It's just too dark, and I think I have the gamma on full. Switch that with the green. Yeah, just make a huge open area. And let's see the outer edges. That looks quite good, except the inclines on Roosevelt Island are horrible. So let's just fix that. Much better. I think this over here should extend out more. That's better. Let's get a view over. That's much better. And now you could start building all the towers and stuff. So I'll start over here with like the twin towers. If this cow will shoo out the way, cow. So now let's start making the twin towers and ignore all that commotion. Now I use this color because if you see in my videos, on my let's plays of Minecraft, you might have seen my twin tower build and I made it out of this. Now I think I should make it just this tall because Burj Khalifa is the tallest building in the world. If you don't know, I think that's how you pronounce it in a American. Or just anywhere. I think it's a different name for in Dubai and American Arab Emirates, whatever it's called. So this would be the North Tower. And you could build it 3x3 so you could fit this exactly in the middle. So I'm just gonna build up a bit more like I think I should just do that. That's good. And then could I put one in the middle? No, I cannot. That should be good. And then, except don't, for the second tower, make it like about here. Then I have to get the perfect height. And if you look at the twin towers, you will see that the north tower, which is the one I built first, and the one that was built first, it had the point on top of it, and the south tower didn't. I think that's too tall, just remove one level. I think I should remove another level. I guess that's better. Now over here, we'll be making the World Trade Center. And over here would be the World Trade Center station, but we'll never mind that for now. Now you're gonna make like a space that's about, let's see, where should it, I think it should be like here. About two blocks tall. And then start building with blue wool.